My name is Courtney Brooks, and I'm the Community Outreach Coordinator for the New Hampshire SPCA, and this is my friend Chloe. Chloe is an example of a dog that is just the complete package. All she's missing is the bow. She is just a little bundle of awesome. She is loving and loyal, and she's also extremely cute. She has those little flying nun ears that perk up whenever you say her name. She's just a great dog that will make any family very proud to call her their own. So Chloe is a corgi mix. She's 5 years old, and she came to our shelter because her previous family was unable to care for her. Now Chloe is the type of dog that at our shelter we call a diamond in the rough. She is just an all-around great, great dog. She's good with cats, she's good with other dogs, and she's good with kids. So she's got that trifecta going for her of just being an all-around amazing dog. She's only been with us for about 2 weeks, but still we're very surprised that she hasn't been snapped up already. Each dog at the New Hampshire SPCA gets temperament tested before they go up for adoption, and Chloe is what we call a constant companion, which means that she is just wants to be by your side all of the time. She's very loyal and she'll do anything to please you. So if you're in the market for a new best friend, then Chloe is definitely the dog for you. And she's just got the greatest looks too. You can see she's got the cutest face being the corgi mix. She's got that perfect tail that looks like it's been dipped in a can of white paint. So you can see too that Chloe has this harness on right here. Good girl. She has the harness on. She had that in her previous home. So when she was surrendered to us, her family brought that along with her. She's certainly not a dog that's of the size that's going to pull you down the street, but sometimes with the littler dogs, it's great to have a harness because if you just have the leash clipped to their collar, it can put a little bit of stress on their necks when you're taking them for a walk. So of course it will be the new family's choice whether to use her harness or not, but she's great on a leash, she loves to go on walks, and like I said, she just wants to be by your side all of the time. In your lap or on the couch watching TV with you. She's a great dog because she matches your emotions. So if you're excited, Chloe's excited. If you just want to hang out on the couch and watch a movie, Chloe will be right there by your side. She is an excellent, excellent dog. She also doesn't mind being held, which is great. I picked her up and put her right in the car. So she was great in the car, an excellent co-pilot. And she loves to have her head hanging out the window. And like I said before, those ears are just too cute when the wind's blowing in them. She looks like a bat dog. We have a lot of exciting events coming up at the New Hampshire SPCA that you can check out on our website, www.nhspca.org. The biggest event that we have coming up is our 19th annual auction for the animals. We are selling tickets for that event now, so you can check that out on our website. If you have something that you'd like to contribute to the auction, or if you're interested in sponsorship for the event, you can also find all of that information on our website. If you have room in your heart and your home for a loving dog like Chloe, please come to the New Hampshire SPCA and visit her today.